How to create Web3 wallet on Binance. Hello everybody, in this tutorial I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily create a Web3 wallet on your Binance application. But before we do that, I want you to head down below to give this video a quick like and hit the subscribe button as well. Also turn on the bell icon to get notified about our latest uploads. Let's begin. First thing first, you will have to open up your Binance application and make sure that you are logged into your account. Once you are logged in, what you have to do is tap on the Binance icon at the top left corner. And once you get to your profile, you will see different options like shortcuts and recommendations. You just have to tap on this more services option. And here you will find different tabs like common function, gift campaigns, trade, and many more. So under the common function, you will find the Web3 wallet. Just tap on it. And from here, you will have to verify your identity. And once you verify your identity, if you already have your identity verified, then all you have to do is connect your Google Authenticator to it and give your email address. And after that, you should be able to successfully create a Web3 wallet on your account. So that's pretty much it. I hope you found this helpful. I will see you guys on the next one.